Four wickets from Josh Shaw helped Gloucestershire reduce Northants to 134 for 7 at the close in Bristol. After winning the toss and electing to bat, early signs were good for Northants as Duckett and Newton struck some early boundaries. However, it was short-lived joy as Duckett was the first man out, caught behind offshore for 11. Newton lasted a little longer, but in the very next over from Shaw, he was clean bowled for 18, leaving the visitors on 32 for 2. Keogh was the next to go, caught by Michael Klinger off Miles for just 5. And when Wakeley followed 2 overs later for just 4, he too caught Klinger bowled Miles. The outlook was bleak, with the score 40 for 4. Levi and Rossington alleviated the pressure briefly, but the keeper was caught by Dent off Noema Barnett for 13 to leave the score on 59 for 5. Levi and Crook compiled a useful partnership of 51 before the South African became Shaw's third victim, bowled for 23. And Prasanna was the 7th wicket to go down when he was caught by Payne offshore for 9. Gleeson ended the day 0-0 out, with Crook unbeaten on 43. 134 for 7 the score as Gloucestershire head into day 2 in command.